Welcome to the video tutorial on how to expand Wi-Fi coverage using a Pix-Link router. There is something special in this video that I extend coverage without cable. That means I set up the Pix-Link router in repeater mode. Before setting up the Pix-Link router in repeater mode, I found out information about the root access point. Here is the information you need to know about the root access point, including the wireless network name and wireless network security. I recommend that you set up a fixed channel for the wireless network on the root access point. Fixed channel setup makes the link between the repeater and the base access point seamless. Next, I set up repeater mode on the Pix-Link router. I use the information printed on the device to access the Pix-Link router. The default IP address is 192.168.1.1. The default password is admin. You can use your smartphone to configure the Pix-Link router. Next, you go to Advanced Wireless Settings. Here you turn the Pix-Link router into a repeater. You scan for the root access point to connect to. You make sure the distance between the two devices is close enough to ensure a stable link. You then use the information obtained in the previous step to create a link between the two devices. You can change the Pix-Link repeater wireless network name if you want. The two devices have the same security settings and therefore the same wireless password. So with just a few simple steps, you can expand your wireless coverage using a Pix-Link router without needing a cable. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.